Hey, good morning again.
This is June 5th. And I'm about to have me some breakfast. Trying to make me a quick something to eat to sustain me for a little.
Some avocados. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of this. I like a little salt on my avocados. So, but I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of this Oodles and Noodles seasoning pack on there. Just a little. And it's actually tasty with salt on it. This will sustain me for a little while. At least till I come from the doctor, grab something to eat. It's gonna be my hardest challenge. I said that I'm going to do some things differently. I gained weight for my, I don't even know how much I gained on from the last weigh-in, but I wanted to get down to 280 pounds and I didn't, but I'm going to. I guess I'm just sitting and did on my birthday week. Went over to my son's house yesterday. He made these good burgers. And he had an avocado open. I finished the whole thing. That was early quick. Thanks for joining me for breakfast.